Okay, so here we are up by the, kind of by the volcano, I think, in one of these craters, and you can see, I don't know if you can hear it, I'll stop talking in a second, but you can see there's just steam coming out of the ground, and you might be able to hear it too. So yeah, this is one of the weirdest things I've ever seen. Doesn't smell very nice either. Definitely a lot of sulfur. Rachel went read in one of the books that they used to mine this area for sulfur for gunpowder. And it's just a short little walk away from the road. So here we'll turn around. You can see the surrounding area. There's a big, up behind that little hill is a big crater with a big blue lake. And then there's other things like this over there. And then there's some mountains with some snow. Lots of little tracks and paths and things. There's a little crater. And back to the steaming rock.